Greetings, welcome back. Welcome to part 13 of Dynasty Warriors Four Empires. And let us continue on this adventure of Jerrod's new family. We are now focusing, well, since we did him, now we're going to focus on one of these three. Su Yinyu, Shan Jie, Zihao Qi. We'll focus on those three. So let's start with him. And oh, look what we have here. Let's start. He's got Cao Ren and Dian Wei. Why not? The son of an Edenian. So it begins, the tale of Zihao Qi, the son of the Edenian Emperor. This ought to be fun.
Successfully taken over this stronghold.
Someone defend the rear flank.
Thank you. Just what I need.
successfully taken over this stronghold. I will not let my efforts go to waste. Let us pull back for now.
And so he defeated Tao Jian. His first victory. So he decides to take Tao Jian, Mi Su, and Mi Fang.
Victory is expected from battle. Without victory, we cannot conquer the land.
I hope you guys can hear well. So he goes and participates.
Point them out, all of them.
Well, this ought to be fun.
All units, fall back!
Oh, goody.
Successfully taken over this stronghold. Let us prepare to meet our new lord. My people, you wish to help me? I come back for more!
Ooh. This ought to be fun. Ooh. Nice work. They just keep coming, don't they?
Excellent. Keep
successfully taken over this stronghold.
Ooh.
I've come back for more!
You hurt yourself.
All units, fall back!
Begin the attack! I can't allow myself to just sit and watch!
And so, Zihao Qi defeated Zhang Diao. Okay.
Crushing the yellow turbans has motivated me. Let us increase our territory.
Oh, this ought to be fun. So then he made an alliance with Liu Yong.
I have an offer for you. I assure you that it's not a bad offer.
Liu Zhang decided to visit Zihao Qi and with a proposal of a item trade, and he accepts.
I knew you were a man of good judgment.
A brilliant decision.
The Han capital is now mine. This calls for a splendid victory feast.
And so he decided to fight and participate in the Dongzhuo collision.
All these leaders have gathered here. Do they really plan on killing Dongzhuo? Who knows what their true intentions are?
So Zihao Qi was thinking to himself that thinking of what these leaders will be capable of and what their true intentions might be once this alliance for now to take down Dongzhuo and the rest of his army. Huang Zhong is right there, Zhu Wang, Guo Si, Li Jue, Li Ru, Zhang Liao, Liao Chan. Whoa, Lu Bu is hiding somewhere. So it's a start to overthrow Dongzhuo.
You shall regret your choice to oppose me!
All this ought to be fun. And so he decides to move on and move out. And attack! Oh boy. This is not going well as they planned it to be. So Zihao Qi decided to take down these parts of the camp. The stronghold of the enemy. So as I was saying before, Zihao Qi was thinking to himself and saying, my own motives are personal. So I'm doing my own path, like my father would.
We have successfully taken over this stronghold.
So my father worked hard to conquer the land once. So now I am going to take it differently. And I too will conquer it myself. Even though father did it, perhaps I could do it too. But for now, I'll have to work alongside with these allies. And it looks like father had his own adventures too when he started.
We must pull back and recover.
Oh, goody. To stop them from coming, he gotta seal off their strongholds. Sounds have rejoined. Oh boy. Yang Liang is struggling. Where is Wen Chou when you need him?
The enemy is strong.
No, don't worry, Wolfpack. Once we get done with these, we'll move on to six empires. But if we are successful,
it would be better if we pull back now.
I might do another different gameplay in the PS3, and I think I know what gameplay I'll be doing after I do a good story here in Four Empires, the tales of Jerrod and his family. So, well, his new family now. Even though his previous one was crushed because of Shao Kahn and Sindel. Even though Jerrod misses his daughter, but hey, he started a new life here in China. And in Dynasty Warrior 6 Empires, you're gonna love this for another surprise I might do next. Another different what if.
I must make up for my time.
Ooh. And Zhao Zihao Qi defeated Guo Se.
It's not over yet!
We'll retreat for now.
So yeah, even though Jerrod missed his family, he started a new life, new family, and new kids. So Jared's bloodline continues on through those three: Zihao Qi, Shan Jie, Su Yin. And Su Yin. You. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
We have successfully taken over this stronghold.
Okay, you took down the other one. So Zihao Qi is not... He is not also a pushover like his old man. So... So he will take the fight towards the enemy, but he is quite a fast learner, skillful in politics, and quite of a strategist of his own. He learned a lot of good things from his dad, and a lot of great studies under a few great teachers. Oh boy, Hua Xiong is back. He never gives up, does he? Plus, I am glad he is officially in a Dynasty Warrior playable character in 9. I wonder. Zhang Liao decided to charge into our allies' army. Much later on, Wolfpack, if I could get past through all these what ifs, my own what ifs, and gameplays, we might do. I'm thinking about doing Devil May Cry.
I will defeat you.
Ooh, Zihao Qi encounters Zhang Liao and decides to take up the offer. He says, sure, I'll take you on, but be warned, I'm not easy to be taken down easily. Ooh, this is interesting. He takes Zhang Liao's horse and rides on. There we go.
We have successfully taken over this stronghold.
Lu Bu, it is time.
Oh no. Has joined the battle? Oh no.
Charge! Wipe them out!
Oh, he encountered even though Lubu's strong. This is your destiny. Oh, this is good. Oh, bad news. Then see how Qi got defeated the same way as like his dad? Oh boy. Let's see how this will turn out. Chang. The Battle of Su Chang. Let's see. See how Qi decides to fight Zhao Zha.
Successfully taken over this stronghold. Taken over this stronghold.
shall soon regret your words.
This is not good.
But come back for more.
Enemy officer defeated.
Oh, with one swipe, he defeated Zihao Qi. Nice work, Dian Wei, says Zihao Qi. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Successfully taken over this stronghold.
I will not be defeated until I've achieved my ambition.
I think that's good for now, Wolfpack. I'll see you guys in the next video. Wolf out.